the way to the ring. From Miami, Florida, Brooklyn Morgan. Approaching the ring from Texas, Dynamic.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it. Starting off strong, Michael, and things are just gonna keep getting better. What a fierce kick. What a punch.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What an impact from that kick. Great reversal.
Ooh, kick in the midsection.
Counters it.
Oh, clothesline knocked right on her head.
They pulled him. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Man, that must have felt like running into a wall.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
With a cup, and she kicks out. What a thud as these two collide. Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, but I live next door to her.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Well, look at this move, bro. Ooh, what? Uh-oh, she looks fired up. And Dynamite counters it.
And there's a stiff clothesline.
Reversal. Just one step ahead. Ow! Hard kick to the ribs. And did you feel the impact on that kick? Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I've got Russian hands and Roman fingers. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
She misses with a wild strike.
Rolling out here. And the princess counters it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
She's in big trouble. I don't know how much longer she'll be able to go. Big body slam. I love it. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, the princess just one step ahead. That's it. Oh.
That should do it right there.
Just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, Brooklyn Morgan.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.